On the day of your operation, you will be asked to put on a surgical gown. You may receive a sedative by mouth and an intravenous line may be put in. You will then be transferred to the operating table. Your doctor will scrub thoroughly and will apply an antiseptic solution to the skin around the area where the incision will be made and place a sterile drape around the operative site. The anesthesiologist will begin to administer anesthesia, most probably general anesthesia.